everyone, welcome to Sewing is Fun. Today in this video I'm going to show you some designer kurtis. So next time when you are going to prepare your own designer wear or giving it to your tailor, just keep in mind all these designs. So let's quickly get started. Hi friends, this is Deepika. Welcome to my channel. In this video I will show you some beautiful motifs to decorate your plain kurti. So let's get started. It's a plain chanderi silk kurti. Here some Zardosi motifs or appliques are used to decorate the sleeves and neckline. One thing to be remembered before attaching these patches is that it should have a bit matching color thread work with the kurtis, so that it will not look weird and your kurti will look like a ready-made one. In this plain silk kurti, some zari work is used along with the golden beads. For making this design, first you have to draw this pattern on your kurti, then by using a filling stitch you need to make these leaf patterns, and in the middle use golden color beads. Simple zari thread is to be used for these kind of embroidery work. Make sure to choose the right color thread of your kurti, as these threads come with many shades and many shades of gold and silver color. So always bring a piece of fabric of your kurti to the shop before purchasing these threads. In this silk kurti, a very small flower patch are used. You can purchase these flower patches online from my personalized store of Amazon. I shared the link below in the description box. You simply need to draw the pattern by using a fabric chalk and stick it on your kurti by using a fabric glue or hot glue gun. This is a very easy tip amongst all to decorate your simple plain kurti and make it to wear on parties. In this design, some embroidery work is used with some beads. If you know a little bit embroidery, you must know the French knot stitch. Yes, that is what exactly used here to create a circle, and in between some golden color small beads are attached. These also you can purchase from the below link. This whole pattern is not only drawn on the neck part but also on all over the kurti. It's a bit time consuming design but gives the best results. Before making this pattern, always use contrast color embroidery thread with the kurti for excellent results. Here contrast color sequins and rhinestones are used to decorate this plain kurti. You can see this design is made in the top and bottom part of the kurti as well as in the sleeves. To make this design, first mark the points where you have to put the sequins and the stones, and then just hand stitch the sequins and stick those rhinestones by using fabric glue and uadam. I hope you got some better ideas to embellish your plain kurtis, silk kurtis. So do try them and wear your kurtis on parties, offices or wherever you want. I'm signing off for now. We'll meet you soon. Till then, hit the like button, share this video with your friends and subscribe to Sewing is Fun. Bye for now.
Thank you so much for watching. If you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please do subscribe it and also click the bell icon to get the latest designer wear updates.